Compute the given integral. We have the integral of 7 cotangent x dx. Looking at the integration formulas below, we have the formula the integral of cotangent u du equals natural log absolute value of sine u plus c, which indicates the integral of 7 cotangent x dx equals 7 times natural log absolute value of sine x plus c. Let's find this antiderivative a second way by writing cotangent x as cosine x divided by sine x. The given integral is equivalent to 7 times integral of cosine x divided by sine x dx. Notice in this form, to find the antiderivative, we need to perform substitution, where u equals the denominator of sine x, and therefore du equals cosine x dx. And now writing the integral with respect to u, we have 7 times integral of cosine x dx equals du. And because the denominator of sine x equals u, the integrand function is 1 divided by u. The antiderivative with respect to u is equal to 7 natural log absolute value of u plus c. And because u equals sine x, the antiderivative with respect to x is equal to 7 times natural log absolute value of sine x plus c. By showing the second method, hopefully it becomes much more clear why the natural log function appears in the antiderivative of the cotangent function. I hope you found this helpful.